My name's Carly, and I've been in choir for 6 years.
Megan Burney, and I've been in choir for 6 years.
Samantha Parkinson, and 6 years.
My name is Sam Van Houten, and I've been in choir for 6 years.
My name is Garrett. I've been in choir for 6 years now.
I'm Becca Plants. This is my 6 year in choir.
Cam, and I've been in choir for 6 years.
I'm Connor Sisko, and I've been in choir for 5 years.
Now it's up to you.
It's the only thing that I'm really great at, and I like being with my friends, and it's such a positive environment.
It's a family, and it's allowed me to be in classes with people I usually wouldn't be in class with, and I also really like to sing, so.
It's something I really enjoyed. It's a lot of fun.
I guess it sounds cheesy, but I guess it'd be the conductor, I guess. She's really nice. Not much else. I mean, yeah, choir is fun and all, but I mean, if there was another conductor, I doubt I'd stay in it for that long.
Over the years, I've built up a family that, the bond that's created between us is unbreakable, I think.
It's a place where you can be yourself, you don't have to worry about what other people are going to think of you, and you can just be free.
Well, I don't know if I believe.
Probably going to New York and getting to experience a really cool city with a lot of my friends and going to cool things like the Mets game and the Empire State Building and stuff like that.
Probably going on the chamber retreats and canoeing and seeing the wildlife, like we met a raccoon. That was pretty cool. And just being with everyone and kind of connecting with everyone, kind of like a team.
Well, it's gotta be the Pops concert. I mean, to put something on that extraordinary, that big, it's a really great feeling.
When I was in concert choir, we were at festival, and one of our last notes was just, it resonated throughout the whole auditorium, and you just hear like one guy just say, wow, I thought that was really cool. It sounded like, as a big group like that, it sounded really cool. For
good. And So It Goes last year in Chamber for the Pops concert, and it was because that song kind of like meant a lot to me. It kind of got me through.
Tell my father it's a really powerful song, and when that group of guys sang it together, it took your breath away. And I know if you heard that group of guys sing it in that auditorium with that violinist and that piano, it was truly extraordinary.
Hallelujah. I really like this song because of the emotional connection you have with it. It's all, you just say one word, but it's, I think it has greater emotional meaning than personally for any of the songs that we've ever sang.
My favorite song is For Good, because we sing it every year, and you know, it's just a memorable song, and this year I get to sing it as a senior, so it really means a lot.
It's kind of just my happy place. When I think about it, I just get really happy, and when I'm singing, I'm really happy, so yeah, it's kind of just happiness for me.
Choir means, choir is my family. I've been with these people for 6 years, and we've been through a lot together, so they're pretty much like my family.
Choir means freedom of expression, and free to be myself, and free to have personality in school when we usually don't, so.
Choir means just connecting with others, you know, making friends, and making beautiful, beautiful music.
Choir means just coming together as a group, I guess, and performing beautiful music.
It's a place for me to come to, like, in the middle of the day, at the end of the day, anytime I have it, and let some of my stress go. Just kind of, you know, whatever feelings I have, put them in the song.
Over these past 5 years, I've had the greatest experience, honestly, due to our wonderful director. It's one of the sole reasons why I've stayed in choir. She's awesome, and I couldn't have asked for a better director.
I've done a lot of things in my life. I mean, played football, played lacrosse, student government. But nothing compares to the amount that I feel choir is part of my life. I mean, I mean, you get a coach, and you get a team, but in choir you get 30-something brothers and sisters, and you get a director who would do anything for you, and you know that she or he, but she in this case, loves you and cares about you and would do anything for you.